Commence dinner. Dinner is concluded.
Concluded.
Up. Lights out! Bye.
Better get up here, Jake. It's about to happen.
Come in. Just gotta get this cocoa piping.
You're lost, man. The Tap of the Heavens only happens every 20 years. Oh, man, it's going down.
Okay, let's watch some stars.
Oh, you missed it. It was honestly a little disappointing.
Oh, okay. Hey, man, I think I hear something weird over there with my little doggy ears.
Whew! Oh, my God. You are killing, Cinnamon Bun. This routine is locked up.
Oh, thank you, Princess. You are also killing.
You mean Flame Princess?
Nah, man, what I heard didn't sound like her. Give me a peek on there. This is pretty much just a tube. Huh, it's Lemon Grab.
Lemon Grab? What's he up to at this time of night?
It looks like he's headed for the Mountain of Matthew. I hear buku spooku legends about that place.
Buku spooku, you say? We should follow him.
Huh? How come you care where Lemon Grab goes?
He could, you know, he could be messing with crazy mystic power at that mountain. It's like seeing a baby playing with dynamite. Plus, seeing Flame Princess kind of messed me up. Now I gotta distract myself with work.
Okay, I feel you. Let's do some things.
There's his lemon camel. Lemon grease must be inside already.
Whoa! Huh?
Come on, man.
Nope. Nuh-uh.
Dang it! Quit busting my buns!
You have no beeswax in the Mountain of Matthew, supple yellow dog. But you, plucky adolescent, you have way-cray beeswax.
You gonna be okay by yourself?
Yeah, man.
Okay. Just gonna sit down over here.
Not even.
Dang it!
Rocks. Dripping water. More rocks. I'm becoming stressed.
Continue forward. To reach me, you must choose correctly.
Come, Earl of Lemon Grab. Let us play the game of catch. I am eager to relate to you.
Yes, I desire this as well. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you all. As your younger, more relatable new ruler, I shall endeavor to undo all the order imposed by my predecessor.
Hey!
I unaccept. No, Lemon Grab. You are unacceptable. Prepare to be served in a pitcher by a little child. What now? What a wondrous time you've experienced. And tomorrow, there will be more adventures to be had for little Lemon Sweets. Ooh, wave farewell to another exhilarating day of mirth. What a lucky little boy you are to live so gaily. Lemon sweets.
Choose.
Oh.
Lemon grab. We understand your styles. We are of the same styles.
He needs me to tuck him in. No, it is my love that he prefers. He is spiteful of your love. Don't hurt him. What? No!
The grease, Lemon Grab.
Okay. It's lemony.
Look up, man.
I am grease?
Lemon Grab, where are you at? Cool.
To reach me, you must choose correctly.
Who's that? Matthew? Whoa.
Yo, get up, CB! This routine's gotta be high level outside the box.
Hey, Finn, quick! Be me, bro! Be me, bro!
Oh yeah, it's time, Bimbo!
What is it? I can't smell.
Finn cakes, boy!
Yummy!
Yo, dang, Finn cakes. That's not fair.
Okay, goodbye, Lemon Grease. Goodbye where? Goodbye from my grease body into the blackness, where only my pure essence can go!
Up, up, Bimo. Finn always gets the first fin cake.
Yo, give me a break.
Pure essence! Eject! Eject!
Lemon grab! Huh? Woo! Later, spirit bro. Oop. Huh? What the heck am I running on? Oh, whoa! 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 Cool. Lemon Grab, you okay?
Huh? Finn? Don't mess me up.
Hi, Finn.
You're Matthew, huh? Your rep precedes you, bro. Proceeds? Precedes.
What kind of rep?
Some stuff Jake said that I interpreted as negative.
Well, ask yourself if that feels right.
What do you say, guy?
What does your sword say about perfection?
The meat bodies who've journeyed to this mountain have distilled themselves to their original source materials and now exist in oneness.
Oneness? That's you, bro?
Yeah. I keep adding to myself until the second age of terror, when I will emerge in my final form and restore the world.
That's why you're here, LG? To merge with Matthew?
It is one option. To know the ecstasy of my ego death.
Oh. Well, nice knowing you. I mean, I know you got issues. But
I know.
Are you sure, though?
Here's my other option. You see these? Lemon Johns?
Uh-oh.
These Lemon Johns are me, and I wonder if they can destroy you.
You boy. Lemon Grab, hold up!
If you are the head that floats atop the ziggurat, then the stairs that lead to you must be infinite.
Careful with those metaphors, bro!
Infinite stairs are unacceptable!
Don't
Oh! Oh! Whoa, jeez!
Holy cow!
Oh no, bro! Heck no, bro!
Yo!
Smash that lemon grab!
Try it, Grace!
Yes! Yeah! I got you, bro!
Why are you being so opaque about not letting me in there?
Well, get out a pen and paper and I'll school you on this biz.
Cool. Cool, dang.
Dude, I was gonna ask him to move.
Oh.
Also, you took my sword, and that is frowned upon.
Yo, class, hold on.
I'm done, let's go.
Okay, here we are.
Bye. Yo, it's Grease.